teaching online has its own challenges, and especially when you're teaching a new online class and developing an online class, it has challenges of how to design it and how to develop it, working out the kinks, how to best communicate the content with the students. But even after you've been teaching online for a while, there's always improvements to make. And communicating with the students and giving them valuable feedback is something that's ongoing, and it's very time-consuming throughout the semester. So there is a lot of work to do on the front end and setting the course up at the beginning, but it continues to be very demanding throughout the semester.
Does the freedom of being able to be physically somewhere other than a classroom, like at home, make things easier or more difficult?
It makes it easier for a lot of people. In fact, that's one thing that faculty enjoy about teaching online, is that flexibility. And that's one thing students enjoy about online classes as well, is the flexibility to be able to work on the class when time allows and having that flexibility in your schedule. But the downside of that is sometimes it can feel like you're always on. And the challenge for faculty is how to make those boundaries for yourself so that you don't feel like you're always on and don't feel like you always need to be checking in. Some faculty like to check in all the time. Even checking in on weekends is okay with them, but some faculty prefer to have more strict boundaries between their personal lives and their work lives.